In this video, I'm going to be going over how to delete WordPress website from HostGator step by step. This process is a quick and easy process that takes just minutes. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your WordPress website deleted from HostGator. If you don't already have HostGator, I provide a link in the description with the promo code so you can save some money on your HostGator web hosting purchase, plus get a free domain name on select annual plans. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from HostGator at no extra cost to you. Plus you'll get an awesome HostGator discount. Let's get started with the HostGator Delete WordPress website tutorial. Once you log into the HostGator hPanel, you'll be here on the homepage. You'll see the hosting section with your hosting plan. Click the Manage button. On this page, scroll down to the website section and you'll see Auto Installer. Click this. You'll see at the top of this page, Installed Applications. Click the three dots next to the domain of the WordPress installation you want to uninstall or delete. You will see the Delete button. Click this. The Delete Application pop-up will show. You can now select to delete the application, delete installation files, and delete database. I recommend selecting all three of these options as this will completely delete your WordPress website and so that nothing is saved from the WordPress install. Click Delete. You have now successfully deleted the WordPress website from HostGator. To reinstall WordPress, just select WordPress and you can enter credentials for your new WordPress install. I hope you found this Delete WordPress Website tutorial helpful. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more web hosting tutorial videos.